Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Sattler. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
ご来園の皆様、本日はぜひともサファリツアーをお楽しみください。
It's an interactive CD ROM! Lush CD, you just touch the right part of the screen and it talks about whatever you want!
Instructions to our park guests. The most defining feature of the Proceratosaurus is its brightly colored nasal crest, and the discovery of this attractive appendage has led to much discussion and deliberation between paleontologists.
It's a dinosaur.
Hurricanes can cause significant disruption and destruction. It is not our intention to worry you, but to help prepare you for potentially dangerous conditions. Please listen out for safety instructions during such adverse weather. That you see on this tour should be regarded as a wild animal. It is imperative that a safe distance is maintained at all times.
Now eventually you might have dinosaurs on your dinosaur tour, right?
Itself being challenged regularly to retain its status. Periodic tropical storms have been known to occur in these parts. Please be mindful of the dangers posed by these storms, and remember that conditions can change with alarming speed. If you have any concerns, please speak to a member of staff.
Approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Dinosaurs on your dinosaur tour, right?
You may well witness dinosaurs attempting to establish dominance while you were on this tour. While it can be worrying and distressing to witness, these standoffs are vitally important to the way these animals select an alpha.
Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
There's another example. See, here I'm now by myself talking to myself. That's chaos.
Each species that you see on this tour should be regarded as a wild animal. It is imperative that a safe distance is maintained at all times.
That is one big pile of shit.
dangers across difficult terrain, it is important that you keep your seatbelts fastened.
But John, if the Pirates of the Caribbean breaks down, the pirates don't eat the tourists.
They should all be destroyed.
Because we are being